children, today I'm going to show you how to trace your name. These are the name cards we use in school and hopefully you got it at home. So I'm going to show you how you're going to trace your name. This is a tracing paper. You're going to put it on the name card and you need two pieces of tape, one on this side. You can also trace the alphabets and number, but I decided only to trace my name. This is the name card I traced for Travis. Thank you for watching.